Hello everyone, this is the Pixel721, and welcome to my next video of Penny's Big Breakaway. Last time we did Vanilla Town, and there was a bit of an error on my recording. Unlike last time when I recorded my voice recording and muted the audio. Well, no. Last time I recorded, it was a bit complicated, but let's just say this. This time I forgot to unmute my audio and only got the recording. So, yeah. So let's just do World 2 with Tideswell. And hopefully, I can show you the cutscenes. It's not that I may be over my head. That's it, let's begin. Alright, I forgot to mute this. And 2-1 Tideway Siri Breeze. Oh no. Let's keep a casual here. I will. I wish we could risk the way to ride across the pool. Oh well. I'm out of work. Oh my damn. Now I'm gonna throw up simply like Kala. Oh no. Oh no, it was penguins. I'm not sure if I can recall this, but I think in this one, this world or the next world, they're gonna show you a new type of penguin. I keep mixing up port and starboard. Hi there. I wanna get married to the sea, but legally it's complicated. Also, oh, I see a dog again. Here to get away from all the failure. The downtown is so ice struck, not like as Tideswell is. Hey Lane, let me watch out for the Deep Watcher, which is that stuff right there. And getting hit by that waterfall will bring you all down. Okay, bring the wrench. There you go. Oh, this is so annoying. Sorry. I went look for a mermaid, but all I found was that. Only right. I'm pretty sure it took me longer to beat this stage, but I believe the only reason why I'm doing it is the reason why I'm becoming faster because I already know where everything is located at now. You know what else I have? Gala. That. Oh my god, they are all mean. I just realized like, they are all mean. Favorite? My friend ran off the beach to get that ball back. These nails crawling over that shiny thing. Okay, continue. Dude, that's too cool. Did you know, Zella? She's not your local. She, you're not a local, never mind. Oh, nail time, huh? You can't have that vibe. Also, let me, well, I tell you if I get another one. Amazing! I'm just glazing at the ocean. I feel tragic and insignificant. You hear me? Oh. No problem. Flying train rank emotion. I get taxi. Oh wait. Oh, there's an entire team. Okay, keep doing this. A sugary treat to stand up in the air, roll into the ground and activate, and lift up, usually left stick for your movement as you descend. Check out the weird seashell I found. Got it. Got it! Got it! Jealous of Jello. That's like a yo-yo, you're jealous of. Tide's coming in. Goodbye, my beautiful sandcastle. Okay, your pearls, right. And you say you got a pearls back. Thank you. Crap. They're all my mail in the sea. The fish can pay my bills. Oh no! Not how those things work. I thought the sea ocean regret my actions. I dug the thing out of the sea earlier. Now my shovel's all thin. Now let's see if it's gonna put a cutscene or not. If it's not, then I have editing to do. Okay, good. Ashley does play the cutscene. I'm actually glad because I don't want to do any more editing. Not 1 year. Not a year, crew. Car. I know we work so hard. I was the first in line to perform. But then some bird brain cut it right in front of me. Car. I'm sorry, no offense. I really rode Hurt's rub to make the audition this time. It takes some serious elbow grease to get this the old gold ship shape again. Huh? Faint tells you need a sub. Maro, slow your motors, Hulkstar. I don't mind getting right, but we're not seaworthy yet. There's an awful lot to... Wait a minute! I know you! You're the air crew that cut in line in the auditions and stole my spotlight! To be fair, she did cut. I'm not blaming her for that, but this is your first boss fight. Your first real boss fight. Unlike the original, unlike boss fights that you have to like... Okay. Let me just... Go away. Unlike boss fights where you have to defeat the opponent, these boss fights seem like they have their own unique gimmick to them. Like this one, you would have to actually fix a ship. Wow, dodging attacks. Whoa. Okay, well, actually here, if you don't manage to beat the stage, you go to the last checkpoint or restart from the beginning. And there's no checkpoint in boss fights, so I start from the very beginning. This time no one's here. Okay. Phew, look at that! It would have taken me a career all day to fix them up like this. Hey, sure stuff, you're more handy than you look. Yeah, she realized what she did. Don't walk the plank about it. I'll audition again next year, bigger and better. And my crew will be more time to rehearse. They lose focus in front of the audience. All that popcorn. And you ready to get ready. And you need to skip town, right? I head to the next port, so how about a ride? You got Seawood again, the least I can do. And if you don't mind, keep a leash on your yo-yo, okay? Well, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.